that we've got a ship, virtually the entire world is now open for exploration. We will spend the next two episodes traveling the world and finding new things before resuming our quest. While on the ship and in shallow water, you can hit the A button and search the water. If you're lucky, you may find some coins or even an item. Keep in mind though, you can be attacked on the ship, and these enemies can be tricky. Be careful. We're going to visit several places we've been to already to start off our global exploration. Our first stop is Dala. Venture into the Sanctum and frost the puddles to gain access to the Sea God's Tear. Now, let's head back to Madra and return to the catacombs. With Reveal, you can now enter the catacombs and raid the place of treasures. Keep in mind while on the hunt that it is possible to walk on top of the walls. Inside, use Tremor on the bookcase to drop the chest down the chasm. You will definitely want to get this mist potion. It's a powerful healing item that can restore hit points to the entire party. Grab the ruin key in this room. You will need that key to open this door. Inside is another special summon by the name of Moloch. He is two parts water, one part wind. Now, let's venture back to the Kibombo statue. Take the elevator down and descend the ladder into the Kibombo catacombs. Here you can put your new cyclone ability to the test. Use it to blow away the patches of grass and uncover hidden items. Thank you. You can also use Cyclone on these spirals to transport yourself to a new area. See this enclosed area? A spiral is hidden under the grass. This will lead you to a Venus Jenny. Use Cyclone here and frost the pearl that you'll find. You'll need this to cross the gap. By using Reveal here, you can find a hidden stairway. Downstairs, you'll need to fight the current to get to another puddle, which you will need to frost in order to descend further. If you use Cyclone here, you'll find a mad plant, which will attack. There are several of these hidden throughout the world. At the deepest point in the catacombs, you'll obtain the Toma Gathericon, another class-changing item. Our global tour will continue in the next episode. Stay tuned.